Jessa Duggar has critics once again calling her out, this time for a spelling flub. The former reality star has been receiving plenty of backlash lately. When promoting her latest family post, Jessa took to her Instagram stories to share a link and wrote, "We've been soaking up the last few weeks of summer, but we're back with a life update and new video." However, some followers were quick to note that Jessa wrote an instead of a. One person wrote on an online thread, "And life? The ignorance." As another responded, "Thought the same thing soon as I tried reading that. And life," one critic said, also pointing out the spelling mistake. At one point in the clip, the Counting Out alum discusses school games that her children play for educational purposes. "Several times a week we allow the kids to play school games. And the boys love it," Jessa explained, as her sons Spurgeon, 6, and Henry, 5, are focused on the phone app. "The wonderful thing about this is that they're having fun, but they're also learning," Jessa narrated as Spurgeon said. "It's actually pretty fun." Besides Spurgeon and Henry, Jessa and her husband, Ben Seawald, also share daughters Ivy, 3, and Fern. The couple, like the majority of parents in the Duggar family, had decided to homeschool their children. Earlier this year, Jessa was blasted by fans after she shared a photo of her eldest child doing schoolwork all by himself. The star posted the snap, which had son Spurgeon sitting at a desk near a large potted tree. "Too cool for school," Jessa captioned the pic. However, fans were more concerned about Spurgeon, claiming he looked sad and lonely. Jessa, 29, stood up for her son as she responded, "You mean peaceful and tranquil." Other fans called out Jessa's messy home, as the photo featured a ton of Legos are on the floor, as well as other toys. The ex-TV star's spelling mistakes and messy residence isn't the only thing that some of her followers have noticed lately. In the family's newest video, some fans also couldn't help but point out the NSFW object that youngest daughter Fern was holding. In one clip, little Fern is seen playing with a pair of handcuffs as she puts them on a box, before Jessa snatches them from her. "Did anyone notice the handcuffs at the beginning of the video?" one person wrote. "Jessa probably didn't put them away," another chimed in, suggesting she had used them with her husband, Ben. Meanwhile, the famous couple has been dealing with fans who believe they are expecting their fifth child. However, the mom of four was quick to recently respond, "No one asked by a fan if she is expecting,